We know the theory surrounding the early development of the universe thanks to the cosmological model of this development, called the Big Bang Theory. With the age of the universe pinned at 13.798 billion years ago, the universe has been around for an extremely long time. There are many theories though on how the universe will end, or maybe it will never end and will continue to expand forever. Dark energy, the equation of state, and the shape of the universe all play an important role on the fate of the universe. The shape of the universe is actually quite important. If the universe doesn't have enough dark energy, the expansion of the universe won't be able to continue on forever. This is called a closed universe, and due to gravity stopping the expansion of the universe would begin to collapse in on itself, which happens when the equation of state is greater than 1. This contradicts what we currently believe will happen, with many scientists proposing that the universe will continue to expand forever, which is what an open universe is. There are a few scenarios on what could happen if we are in an open universe, and one of them is the Big Freeze. The universe will begin to cool down slowly over time, one star at a time, as they begin to die out. When we hit the point where there's not enough gas to form new stars, this is when it begins to get a bit cold. This scenario wouldn't happen for trillions of years though, with stars expected to keep being made for quite a while, and the good thing is that this theory doesn't rely on dark energy, which is currently hypothesized. Something called the vacuum metastability event could also happen if our universe is a part of a metastable vacuum. This could see a bubble somewhere in the universe begin to spread like wildfire at the speed of light, changing the universe to a lower energy state, which could see our physical constants and laws change, which would destroy the universe as we know it today, without any warning at all. It is thought that this wouldn't kill the universe and that some parts could stay the same as they were before, but if it does as expected and affects energy, matter and space-time, it would cause a lot of destruction. If we live in an oscillating universe, a theory called the Big Crunch would be possible. This would see the Big Bang happen, starting the expansion of the universe until the metric expansion of space reverses, and we see the opposite of the Big Bang, where the universe will essentially collapse. If we live in an isoscillating universe, this would also then trigger the Big Bang to happen again, immediately after the Big Crunch, causing this to happen all over again, which could happen an infinite or finite number of times. Maybe the universe won't end though. One theory is multiverses, which we've covered in a previous video. This is easily represented by bubbles, and since there could be an infinite or finite number of different universes in this multiverse, it doesn't matter if one dies off, as new ones are thought to be created within the inflationary volume. Although scientists are generally in agreement that the universe is A, flat, and B, will continue to expand forever, we really wouldn't know until something like the universe collapsing in on itself happens, which is something you're very, very, very unlikely to see.